What's up, guys? Isaiah Gibson again here from Lightwolf Visuals and Passive Income Pub. So if you guys don't know, this channel is all about affiliate marketing, digital marketing, and growing your online business. What's a better household name to do that than ClickFunnels? ClickFunnels has been the plateau of funnel building. ClickFunnels has been so successful that other guys have created their own kind of funnels to try to compete with them. Now, in the current ClickFunnels, you can do a great deal of things. Problem is, they might be a little too late to the all-in-one CRM game. I say that because now there's so many people that can do the all-in-one platform. You've got BuilderAll, you've got GrooveFunnels or Groove.cm, you've got GetResponse, you've got tons of people that are just all-in-one CRMs. Before, ClickFunnels was really strong in making funnels and kind of weak everywhere else. Now, is 2.0 going to be able to dethrone GrooveFunnels as the top all-in-one CRM? Well, only time will tell. Now, let's hop right in and see exactly what you're going to get with ClickFunnels 2.0. So ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to allow them to rebrand themselves as one of the top CRMs on the market. If you don't know what a CRM is, it means customer relationship management. And ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to be what bridges the gap between them and competitors like Groove.cm, GetResponse, a ton of different people that are all in one platform. All right, so what's going to set ClickFunnels 2.0 apart from the pack? Now, ClickFunnels 1.0 has been phenomenal as a funnel builder. ClickFunnels is the plateau of funnel building, okay? Their pages were usually pretty smooth. They were really easy to design and build. The only problem is that they were a little expensive on the pricey end, and the pages weren't that fast, to be honest with you. ClickFunnels 2.0 addresses all of that. The page is going to load faster. You're going to be able to do more within it. You know, you're going to also be able to do single pages without having to be in a full-fledged funnel. And those are just some of the tips of the iceberg, guys. Is ClickFunnels 2.0 going to be able to dethrone Groove.cm? That is yet to be seen. So let me show you guys what you're going to get inside of ClickFunnels 2.0. Starting here at the Funnel Hub is going to be the main front page of ClickFunnels 2.0. The Visual Automation Builder is what they're going to use to replace their own existing Funnelytics program. If you don't know, Funnelytics allows you to create a blueprint or a map of what your funnel is going to look like before you start actually building out the pages. Now, this Visual Automation Builder is going to take it a step further. You're actually building mini pages within the Visual Automation Builder that you're mapping out, okay? And then you're going to be able to go from those mini pages into the full pages, all right? And that's going to save you so much time. It's going to be so efficient because you're going to be able to see real-time optimized pages as you're building them. You know, as you're building out, you know, the blueprints of those pages. And so if something doesn't work the way you want it to work, you quickly go into the Visual Automation Builder, swap it out, and replace it with something better. It's going to be better for your split tests. It's going to be better for your pages in general, because now you're able to map out everything you want to do and see what you're doing as you're mapping it. It's essentially visual storyboarding. ClickFunnels 1.0, it was a bit of a disappointment, to be honest with you, as far as how slow the pages were. The pages were a little responsive, but occasionally they'd hiccup, they'd be a little slower than what you like, and customer support wasn't much help in that aspect. And that's just because of the way the ClickFunnels was coded. You know, there's nothing that we could do as a user besides optimizing our images and videos as best as we can. But if the pages still take a little too long to load, people are going to be turned away from that. So now ClickFunnels is able to compete with GroovePages, who currently has the fastest load speeds of any page I've ever used, be honest with you. Okay, now it says GroovePages has a 1.1 millisecond average load speed for their pages, which is phenomenal. And now ClickFunnels 2.0 is being advertised as a little under that, at less than a second. Originally, ClickFunnels 1.0 took 1.8 seconds to load on average their pages. You know, and it varies based on, you know, who the competitors were, how many images or videos were in it, what kind of funnel it is, etc. This is what's going to bring people back to ClickFunnels, in my opinion, is that if they're able to optimize how fast their pages can load, it's going to be a great, great, great thing for them. The CRM funnels are going to be what allows you to build relationships with your clients, okay? So you're going to be able to, you know, determine if your leads are hot or cold. You're going to be able to qualify them first, like see if they're actually interested in your offer, or if not, move them to a different funnel, move them to a different program, or just unfortunately drop them all together. But the CRM funnel is what's going to allow you to build that internal engagement metric, okay? And before they didn't have that, before you could always do A-B split testing in ClickFunnels, but you couldn't segment the people the way you really wanted to, okay? Other CRMs like Groove or GetResponse really excel in that. Now, personally, my favorite feature of Groove.cm is GrooveCart. That's their e-commerce platform. It allows you to pretty much create store funnels that you can sell upsells and downsells and order bumps and really kind of personalize people's carts to them. ClickFunnels 2.0 took it the next step as far as their e-commerce builder. ClickFunnels 2.0, you can also add member logins. You can do pretty much individual product sites. You can personalize the shopping experience a little bit better than what a lot of competitors are able to do. Now, Groove, you can create full-fledged stores, but as far as a personalized shopping experience, they haven't really added that yet, to be honest. So this is a one-up that ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to have on Groove until they get that situated. Now, the course builder is also going to be a game changer here in ClickFunnels 2.0. The course builder for ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to be a little bit more template-based, so it's going to allow you to create your courses faster, add modules faster, and get paid faster, first and foremost. It's going to be much more competitive for places like GrooveMember or Kartra, for example, because now you're going to be able to just pretty much streamline the experience for everybody, even for yourself in creating the courses. And that's huge because nobody wants to take way too long to build a course, right? They want to be able to add the modules when they want it, when they need them, and just, you know, start building their business. And courses are a great way to build passive income because, you know, you create a digital product once and can just keep pushing it out there, and people just gradually keep coming in and keep coming in. You only made the course one time, but it's making you money even as you sleep. Now, this new course builder with ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to streamline that process tremendously with these templates. And I'm happy they're honestly doing that. Another thing I really enjoy about Groove.cm is their blog builder. Okay, GrooveBlog is SEO optimized, right? It's super SEO rich. There's so many things you can do inside of it. You can add images, you can add videos, you can, you know, create bullets, you can, you know, and just the tags and it's just so organized and it's easy to use. All right, but ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to give them a run for their money. ClickFunnels 2.0 has a new blog builder. That new blog builder is going to allow you to build blog posts whenever you want, optimize it however you want, and everything, as you can see, is on one page. You've got all of your text options here. You've got the visibility options for publishing. You've got your category and tags options there. Everything is going to be simple and streamlined to the point. Compared to in Groove, stuff is kind of hidden behind button presses, and it could be better, but it is super fast. It's easy to add things. But what's faster than this? This reminds me of Quora, if you guys have ever used Quora, as far as how it's laid out. And it's just simple. It's easy. You know, you type in the text you want, change it from a paragraph to a heading, you know, change the visibility right here, and you're just good to go. This blog builder is going to be great for you know, affiliate marketing, for anybody's, you know, own marketing businesses. The new blog builder in ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to be huge for affiliate marketers or, you know, travel bloggers, lifestyle bloggers, food bloggers, whatever, because now you're going to be able to create blogs quickly and integrate them with your existing funnels. Moving along, there's the new pages builder where you can build individual pages that are separate from your sales funnels. And that was a big gripe I had with ClickFunnels 1.0, was that you couldn't build individual pages. You had to build full-on sales funnels. And what if I just wanted to build a simple one-pager website? It was a little complicated to do that. It's like you created a page, but then the next page, you can either add a thank you page or whatever page. But now you don't have to do that. Now you can just create a seamless individual page separated from your sales funnels. And I think they should have been separated to begin with. Groove has always allowed you the option of building single pages or funnels. And it's been simpler for me in Groove doing that. So as a marketer, the money is in the list, okay? Now, how do you know if someone's engaged in your email list? You know, how do you tag them? How do you score them? How do you know which offers to send them? You know, are they even clicking your emails? Those are things that you need to know as a marketer, especially if you're engaging in any kind of email communications or SMS communications. Now, ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to allow you to do that better. You're going to be able to segment, you know, your audiences, you're going to create complex workflows, and it's just going to be so much better analytic wise. It's going to help you keep track of things so much easier as an email marketer inside of this one platform compared to before. Before, you'd have to use some kind of actual email marketing system, whether it's Aweber, GetResponse, MailChimp, whatever, to get that segmentation. Now, is this going to be able to compete with, let's say, GetResponse or GrooveMail? That's yet to be found out, but they've got plenty of time to figure it out between now and January 2022. The membership site area is going to be huge, especially for course creators, because the membership site is what's going to be allow you to create segmented or exclusive programs for people that purchase at certain tier levels, okay? Because membership site, if you ever use Kartra or anything similar to it, you would know what I'm talking about. It's where, you know, people pretty much create those digital courses, as we mentioned earlier. They make it one time, but in order to access it, you need to have a username and password. Okay, ClickFunnels originally had that, and it worked pretty well then, but now they're optimizing it quite a bit better. They're making it more user-friendly, more drag and drop. It's going to be, you know, you're going to be able to do a lot more within it. And it's going to integrate better with their other services, like the page builder, the funnel builder, the blog builder. All of those are going to integrate even better with ClickFunnels 2.0. Because currently ClickFunnels 1.0, the membership area is totally separated from the rest of the interface. But now in 2.0, they're going to be totally together, okay? And it's just going to look and feel the same. It's going to be all congruent. So you don't have to go looking around and hunting and trying to figure out how do you use it, because it's going to look and feel the exact same way as everything else. Instead of you having to create a membership funnel, now you've got a whole membership site with the templates already kind of pre-built for you. You just go in there, edit them, customize them quite a bit, and you're good to go. You can also use them as an email autoresponder, right? You can send out newsletters or broadcasts. And it's going to be simple, drag and drop, just like how GetResponse works, just like how GrooveMail works. Now these guys are really being more competitive. ClickFunnels 2.0 is being a lot more competitive in how they handle email automation, email marketing, and the all-in-one CRM platform. Now, one of the biggest time savers you're going to run into is the Universal Elements feature, okay? Now you're going to be able to create global templates that you can reuse across the different pages and the different areas within ClickFunnels 2.0. All right. So within ClickFunnels 2, you're going to have different pages, right? You're going to have a website. You're going to have a blog. You can maybe have maybe a membership funnel or maybe an e-com funnel. But now you're able to create a global universal element that you can apply to all of those. So you can make the same header on all of them, maybe the same footer on all of them. So the beta program for ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to launch in January 2022. So that's going to give you guys a chance to really test it out and play with it if you really want to get into it and see how the platform fits for your business. The official launch is scheduled currently for March of 2022. That could change because, you know, anytime you're creating a program or overhauling an existing one, there are going to be bugs and there's going to be problems. And so that's what the beta program is there to kind of help with. Now, if you guys really want to check out the ClickFunnels platform now and really get a feel for it, I strongly recommend you take the 30-day one funnel away challenge. I'm going to have a link to that below. It's only $100, but you're going to really learn how to use ClickFunnels and really how to dive into it. You're going to learn how to use the different elements, how to use the different blocks, all kinds of things within the 30-day challenge. You're also going to learn how to apply the different kinds of funnels for your own business. Now, the part we've all been waiting for is ClickFunnels 2.0 going to dethrone Groove.cm as the best all-in-one CRM on the market? My answer is too soon to tell. I know that's a cop-out. I'm sorry for that. But at the same time, Groove currently already has GrooveCart, their e-commerce platform that works very well. They already have GrooveBlog, super SEO rich. They've already got GroovePages where you can do both single pages as well as, you know, really beautiful funnels. They've already got Groove Member, which is their membership portal. It sends people their login information, and it works very well. The only thing that they're really working on now is their email marketing aspect, as well as some of the other apps within the 17 apps, like Groove Survey or Groove, I think, Analytics is what it's called, their version of Funnelytics. There are a few things they still haven't rolled out yet, but they also haven't officially launched yet. Their official launch is scheduled for the end of this year or January 2022. So there's still quite a few things that are being added into Groove. The pages are extremely fast. They're extremely easy to build. And you can do a lot of great things in Groove. If you guys want to check out my review of Groove.cm, make sure you guys click on the link below. But going back into ClickFunnels 2.0, these guys are really going to make it extremely hard for Groove. Now, I switched from ClickFunnels 1 to Groove because One, the pricing. Groove has a free lifetime plan, whereas ClickFunnels, the lowest tier starts at $97 a month. ClickFunnels 2, I don't know what their pricing schedule is going to be, but if it starts at $97 a month, it could be worth it if they're, you know, starting, if they're going to give you access to all of these programs, all of these different features. They water it down. If they cut off even the email automation, if they just cut that off and you don't get access to that, I probably wouldn't pay the $97 a month for them. The only thing with Groove is that their email marketing platform also isn't ready for the general public. It's only for lifetime platinum members currently. And you get a total of like 25,000 people in your email list, as well as a bunch of other great features like segmentations and tagging and all kinds of great things. ClickFunnels 2.0 is going to be a lot more visual than what Groove Mail currently is. And ClickFunnels 2.0 is all about visualization. You can be able to visualize your funnels better. You can be able to visualize your emails. You can visualize your membership cards, your membership portals, your e-com store, whatever. You can visualize all of that a great deal in ClickFunnels 2. Now, my overall review of ClickFunnels 2.0 right now, I'm going to jump the gun and give it an 8. If they're able to solve some of those things, as far as they're able to increase their page load speed a lot faster, if they're able to integrate all the SEO features that GrooveBlog has into their own blog builder, if they're able to make a super optimized email workflow, I think these guys are really going to reclaim their title as the best funnel builder and now become the best all-in-one CRM. So if you guys enjoyed this early review of ClickFunnels 2.0 versus GrooveFunnels or Groove.cm, make sure you guys drop me a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me what you think about it. I'm always down for feedback. And as always, guys, I'm here to help you. Join my Facebook group if you really want to learn how to do digital marketing the right way. I have tons of resources you can access there and bonuses just for signing up. Check out the One Funnel Away Challenge below so you guys can really learn how to use the current ClickFunnels, learn how the membership portal works, learn how all the elements work, how everything's laid out, because it's going to translate very well into ClickFunnels 2.0. And so I strongly advise you guys to check that out if you want ClickFunnels to be your main workhorse for your online business. These guys are still currently the best funnel builder in the market. Even though GroovePages is a very close second and their pages load faster, ClickFunnels is just so easy to use because so many people currently use them. You can import their templates, you can import their entire workflow, but it's just easy to use because so many existing guys use them. Now that could change within 2-3 months from now when everybody could be switching over to GroovePages and GrooveCart. But currently the market is split between GrooveFunnels, GrooveCart, and ClickFunnels. Well, that's going to be it for me, guys. Make sure you guys subscribe. And just drop a comment if you want to see more of these kinds of videos. As it gives some live visuals, signing off.